Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix TikTok asking for birthday. So first of all, you need to open up TikTok app on your device, and then tap on this profile icon in the bottom right corner. From here, tap on this hamburger icon in the top right corner, and then tap on Settings and Privacy from the pop-up menu. Scroll all the way down to the bottom and tap on Log Out. After you've logged out of your account, you need to log back into your account, and then again head over to the Settings menu. From here, scroll down to Support section, and then tap on Report a Problem. It'll take you to this page. Simply tap on this icon in the top right corner. Again, tap on this little icon at the top. Once you tap on it, this page will open up. Now here on this page, you need to copy this message from the video description and then paste it in here. You can also attach a screenshot of your TikTok asking for birthday, and then hit Report. Once you're done with it, either TikTok officials will get back to you within 24 to 48 hours or the issue will automatically get fixed. Well, I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.